muscles, bruises the brains, and has that special charm. And Lawrence, he's a nerd, and something else about Elise.
The following contest is an elimination match. Introducing the participants. First, from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 250 pounds, Rip Ritchie.
This superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back. You know who I am, the too bad.
So bad on that PC, break it down. James hits your computer.
He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
The aliens come down, all they really want to see is the pyramid by the river down in Memphis, Tennessee.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Memphis, Tennessee, weighing in at 210 pounds, Ryan Haley.
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Gotta finally make the pyramids into what they came to be, and now everybody sees what we got. We got a Bass Pro Shop.
Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated.
Treated to one of the rarest and most exciting matches in WWE, the Royal Rumble.
There's no question, they're the most anticipated matches of the year, and this one should be no different. So many participants, but only one winner. So the odds are long and the competition brutal. Swinging neck breaker. We're about to get another one.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Set right into the corner.
Oh, coming in hot.
Definitely something to prove here, Byron. Had it scouted.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. With the knee.
That was vicious. Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Right in the face.
My God.
Up and down. What a good buster.
And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
What a punch. And for me, the Royal Rumble always provides a question of whether to play good offense or good defense.
Well, you kind of have to play both, Cole. And it's absolutely crucial for you to be able to switch between both on a dime. If you get too bogged down against one opponent or one situation, you leave yourself vulnerable. You've got to keep your head on the swivel, keep your feet moving, and most importantly, avoid the damn ropes.
Wide. Here they come. Arm ringer finger snap.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Ooh, clobbered with the back fist.
Yeah. High knee right between the shoulders.
Final cut. Perfectly executed.
Which superstar is this gonna be?
brick wall running into you. And uses the arm drag to reverse. Elbow smash. Picture perfect drop kick. He got whipped into that corner. Revenge chop echoing through the arena. We're about to find out who enters next. Leg trap. Oh, look what we have here. Things are really heating up now. Ouch. That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner. Brutal stomp to the body. Into a powerbomb. And a gigantic impact.
That's been eliminated.
Here it comes. Stomp. And oh, man. Up and down with a twist. Look at the control. A suplex.
Fujiwara
armbar applied. just laying it in.
He's taken some good hits and able to counter.
Like a brick wall running into you.
What a forearm.
Down to Bowman.
And Kupanis has the smash.
Get him in the corner.
The fence chop. And he's able to counter.
This is right for him. Done.
forced into the defensive.
We're getting into desperation mode for him.
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment.
We'll be looking for the exploder.
Accomplishing the seemingly impossible, that's what elimination matches are all about.